All right, these are the suppressor baffles after about 10 shots or so. There's no rhyme or reason to the mouse holes that I put on there. It's just, I just plunged a hole on the lip, and then 180 degrees to it, I plunged on out. I didn't have a ball end mill, I just made do with what I had. On the blast baffle, I did not put any mouse holes on it. I wanted it to protect the aluminum baffles. Overall, it was extremely quiet. Here we go.